per la squadra è stata una cosa veramente emozionante, perché veramente quel ragazzino che noi avevamo scelto un anno prima aveva già fatto terzo la prima stagione mondiale e poi ci ha portato il titolo il secondo anno. Certamente siamo orgogliosi di lui perché l'abbiamo portato al mondiale e lui ci ha dato in cambio vittorie su vittorie, gran premi su gran premi e mondiali.
He's got a special gift for the motorcycle, you know. You can see that he's very intelligent on the bike and he always has something extra in his pocket, you know, to do what others can't do.
I know Tony really well, so I know also the way he's riding, the way he's working, and sometimes I think twice about some decisions, then and I think Tony's only thinking once about a decision. And the second decision, you know, makes the difference.
What I've seen all those years is like in many situations when, you know, you should become a bit nervous, Tony Cairoli just stays cool as ice. He doesn't move a bit, he just stays focused on himself, and he just finishes it off like a great champion.
I think this season it's one of my best, I have to say. It's, I think, on the top three of all my career, because I was on the podium almost all the races except three rounds, and I'm still happy that I can make a job my passion. I think I'm really fortunate, you know, to have this job, and that I can have so much fun, you know, around the world and just living from this sport. So I don't really watch about numbers, really. For sure, one day when I stop and I beat Stefan, or yes or not, that's for sure. It's a big honor because he was a big champion from the past, you know, and beating him, it will be an honor for sure.